An Olympic watch party is getting underway right now at Warrior Ice Arena. The women's hockey team is playing the Russian Olympic Committee, and the Bruins invited local youth hockey teams to come by and watch the game starting at 8. Former professional hockey players and Olympians are also there to greet the kids. The Team USA won their first preliminary game Thursday against Finland.